Hello, everybody. It's me. And I just wanted to put some things down in film to give everybody sort of an understanding of where I'm at, but just to really share my love and the joy that my life has been. And everybody knows I've got pancreatic cancer and probably don't have a lot of time left, but it's okay. And I'm at peace about that because Jesus is my Savior and I know where I'm going. And it's not woe is me. Cancer befalls many, many, many people of all ages. And it just is. And I don't know why, and other people don't either. So whether you live to be 91 or 61 in my case, or one, you know, it happens. And my life has been incredibly blessed. And I wanted to share that. I want everybody to know that I'm at complete peace with what's going on. The hardest thing for me will be leaving everybody that I love, leaving you all. But I know I'll see you all again. And I want you to have that confidence too, like I do. But my life has been blessings all the way through. And yeah, there's tough things that happen and so forth, but overall, I just have lived a very blessed life, wonderful parents and a sister whom I love. And just, you know, grew up doing stuff, sports and things and so forth. Went to church a little bit, but didn't really understand it or completely get it. You know, graduated from high school on into college and then into the workplace and, you know, getting a career going and so forth. And it wasn't until I was 32 or 33 that I finally accepted Jesus as my Lord and Savior. And it was kind of a crazy group of experiences that led me to that. And Connie, God bless her, my wife at the time, had shared with me a lot, very unaggressively. She just answered my questions, and I started reading things and so forth. And then finally one day I was in my house with the TV on, no one was home. I don't remember what I was doing. And this TV station was on TBN, which is Trinity Broadcasting, and it was Hal Lindsey, an evangelist, and he was in Israel, and he's talking, and he says, "You right out there right now, I'm talking to you," and he says, "If you're hearing this right now," he says, "Jesus is calling your name, and he wants you to accept him as your Lord and Savior." And I was kind of stunned, because I thought, me? And I turned around, even, believe it or not, there's nobody in my house, and I thought, well, wow, this is the time to do it. So he led the sinner's prayer, and I said that prayer, and my life has forever been blessed because of that, and I'm enormously thankful. So I just kind of wanted everybody to know that. So I was at that age. And it's just made a difference in how I see the world and how I see things and see people. And God is so good and has been good to me and is still being good to me. So that's just a story I wanted everybody to know. So I encourage you, for all those watching, you know, if you know Jesus, you know what I'm talking about. And if you don't, I just encourage you to say yes to the Savior of the world. So.
It's going to. We're going to wash this.
Okay.
Ooh. Five.
How many? Five? One.
One. Two.
Oh, you did.
Four.
Oh.
If you're safe.
These are all filled with an easy country charm. Thank God I'm a country boy.
He's a regular.
Pushy Mongo, we're okay with it.
Oh my goodness. Yo! Woo! Ollie!
Look at this guy.
Oh my.
Wow, he's still going.
Almost heaven, West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountains, Shenandoah River. Life is old there, older than the trees, younger than the mountains, growing like a breeze. Country roads, take me home to the place. Moonshine, teardrop in my eye, country roads, take me home to the place. So glad I'm a man. Can't you see what I am? I live and I breathe for you. But what good does it do if I ain't got you? Ain't got you. To love somebody the way I love you. To love somebody the way I love you. Thank you.
How's it feel?
Bad smile.
Oh.
Two.
Make a wish. Woo!
Oh, it's from Nima and Papa. A son-in-law. A son-in-law has a special place in your family through marriage, a special place in your heart through love. You touch our lives in your own way and make your family happier just by being in it. Have a happy birthday. With love, Paul. Wish you the very best during the coming year, Rick and Jill.
Can you get up?
Show her that.
Oh, I wish I got that on video.
That's the funniest thing I've seen.
Daddy.
We're going to show her.
When I come to die, give me Jesus.
Jesus.